The hybrid of Kiwi and Aussie was popularized through Australia's dual citizen political saga.